Tonight, 24 new charges related to child pornography offenses laid on a Milton daycare worker. And as a new public school opens in Milton, an old one is burnt to the ground, and a 19-year-old has been charged with that offense. Those and more at 6.